All rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And remember, South Mountain, two pentanesses, a key.
This is a message from your administrators to remind you that uniforms must be properly worn or disciplinary consequences will be issued. The uniform closet no longer has any items available to loan out. If you come to school not in proper uniform, your parents will be called, and if they cannot bring you appropriate uniform clothing, you will spend the day in the ATS room and possibly receive further consequences. As always, the community school office is accepting donations of gently used school uniform clothes for needy families and the school uniform closet.
June 1st is National Donut Day. It also marks the first day of Pride Month. On Tuesday, June 5th, the 7th grade gold team will have a special green and white dress on day just for their team. 7th grade gold team members can pay $1 to the Student Activity Fund to wear green and white shirts. On Friday, June 8th, all of SMMS will have a rainbow colored dress down day. Pay $1 to the Student Activity Fund and you may wear any color shirt. Uniform bottoms must be worn. Also on June 8th, the 8th graders who bought a class of 2022 shirt can pay $1 to the Activity Fund and wear them for a class of 22 dress down day. As with all dress down days, uniform bottoms must be worn.
There will be a breakfast snack sale for 8th graders this Thursday and Friday during homeroom and advisory. Breakfast bars and granola bars will be $1 and juice boxes will be 50 cents. Bring money to homeroom so you can participate. All proceeds go to decorations and food for the 8th grade dance. Starting on June 8th, our yearbook will be on sale before and after school and during homeroom for $20 each in room 258.
SMMS will be providing the following summer programs. Summer Fun Learning Camp, all grades are allowed in. An advanced math class for upcoming 7th graders. Community Bike Works. All grades will be allowed in, and boys and girls. See Ms. Garcia for more information. Space will be limited.
All registrations are due by Thursday, June 14th.
The last day for Smart Cash orders is going to be June the 6th.
All orders must be picked up by the last day of school.
Any student wanting to play a fall sport next school year must receive a PIAA sports physical. Free physicals will take place on June 12th at 2:45 in the South Mountain Middle School cafeteria. Physical forms can be picked up in room 161 during homeroom or after school. Parents must complete sections 1 through 5 and return the form to Ms. Hippert in room 161 before June 12th.
Get ready for the 8th grade farewell dance! All 8th grade students that wish to attend the 8th grade dance on June the 14th need to be passing for the entire school year and not receive any ATS days as of May the 1st. Students also must purchase a ticket to enter the dance. Ticket sales will be announced at a later date. Once purchased, tickets will not be refunded for any reason, including failing grades or receiving ATS.
South Mountain's own boys baseball team will be participating in the Middle School Baseball Championship game Tuesday, June 5th at 3 p.m. at Coca-Cola Park. Admission is free and the concession stand will be open.
You say it's your birthday. It's my birthday too, yeah. They say it's your birthday. We're gonna have a good time. I'm glad it's your birthday. Happy birthday to you, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yes, we're going to a party. Yes, we're going to a party.
Yes, we're going to a party.
Birthday, I would like you to dance.
Yes, it's your birthday.
take a cha-cha-cha time.
Have a nice birthday.
I would like you to dance.
A really nice birthday.
Yeah, come on and dance on your birthday. Dance, it's your birthday.
Dance. You say it's your birthday. Dance. It's my birthday too. Yeah, dance. They say it's your birthday. Dance. We're gonna have a good time. Dance. I'm glad it's your birthday. Dance. Happy birthday to you.
Down, out, 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 out,
out, out, out, out, out, out,
out, out,
out, out,
out, out, out, out, out,
out, out, out, out,
out, out, out, out, out, out,
out, out, out, out, out, out,
out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out,
out, out, out, out,
out, out, out, out, out,
out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out, out, it's my birthday too, yeah, birthday. They say it's your birthday, birthday. We're gonna have a good time, birthday. I'm glad it's your birthday, birthday. Happy birthday to you, yeah. Yeah. Happy birthday to you.
A very
happy birthday to you.
Hey there, thanks for watching my video, I hope you liked it. If your birthday's coming up, happy birthday! If not, I'm sure you know somebody who's celebrating their birthday soon. Speaking of which, in the next couple of days, it's actually going to be my birthday. And it'd make me super happy if you could share this video with some friends and spread the joy. I'd also like to say an enormous thank you to all those of you who've supported and continue to support my music on Patreon. I couldn't do this without you.
The boy smiling in the bow tie is 8th grade teacher Mr. Zayas. And now we'll play Guess Who again? Who's this girl with chin on hand?